Hello, how are you today? This is Bong Soo-jung, Korean labor attorney. Today, I'd like to introduce one labor case related to unfair dismissal and eligibility of employment benefit from government. So yesterday, the dismissed employee visited this labor law firm, asked and why she cannot eligible for unemployment benefit from the government. So he visited the job center for unemployment benefit. Then they told her she's not eligible because she quit her job voluntarily. So I explained, I asked her what happened. Why you applied for unemployment benefit and why company report your termination as a voluntary resignation, not the involuntary resignation. So she told me that November 15th she had some urgent thing personally related to her daughter's exam. So she sent a message her team manager that she would absent the one day. But in the afternoon, she came to know her mother became deteriorated from the cancer operation. So she had to take care of her mother 2 or 3 more days. So she sent a message to her team manager. She would stay, she would be absent for this week to take care of her mother. So then her team manager responded to her in text message, "Do you want to work for the company?" So in that case, she said, "Yes, I am." Yeah, that is what she answered. So then that week on Friday, she visited the hospital and took some medical check, but the medical insurance terminated. So she recognized she was registered as a resigned employee. So she was shocked, but she accepted that without any complaint. But earlier this month, she visited the job center for some unemployed benefit from government. But the government job center rejected her claim because she resigned voluntarily. So the eligibility for unemployment benefit is based on the employee's involuntary resignation. So, but company report it to the job center, she resigned voluntarily. So she's explained her case. Actually, company terminated her employment without informing her termination. So in this case, I explained to her, without taking remedy claim to the labor commission, you cannot be eligible for unemployment benefit. So I explained to her, this is the only the case you can be eligible for unemployment benefit. I think there are no other way you can be eligible for this benefit from government. So she understood my explanation and she signed the power of attorney for this termination case. Okay, this is something common we can have. So okay, this is all about the case related to the unfair dismissal and eligibility of unemployment benefit. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye bye.